Good morning.
What is up, people? Welcome to Tekken Revolution Nightmares Episode 1. We're going to be playing an hour of online, and for anybody who's played Tekken Revolution, you know the people on here. They spam and they send messages at you. So we're going to see what we can do in an hour, see if we can get any promotions, hopefully no demotions. And yeah, just, you know, hope you enjoy the video. Okay? Oh, Miguel. I haven't seen him for ages on this game.
Round one.
Oh, hi, man.
Fight!
Come on. Oops. Can I drop that? Take it. Take it. Take it. Oh my god. How did I get caught by that? 95 damage. Wow. I failed. Get down. Fuck you.
Round four. Fight.
Oh my god, I blocked it. Oh, I keep getting caught, man. Look at this, I keep getting caught. I don't know anything about the girl. Oh, what an idiot. This guy sucks, man. That was sucking though. Come on. What an idiot. First win of the day. That was absolutely shocking. You know, we've got a warm up.
Get ready for the
he's got a promotion game, and it's a loss. Gonna play like an asshole. I love it. I love it.
Round one. Fight.
There it is. No dragon tails. None of that, please. Of course. What is he doing? Come on, legend kick. Legend kick me. I'm gonna try and down back for him. I'm gonna grab him. Oh, no punish. Oh, God. Death. Shoot. No promotion for you, my friend. Next game.
Get ready for the next battle.
Is this the same guy? Oh, he's pissed. This guy's pissed off.
Round one.
Do it, tree.
Come on, do it. Oh. Round two. Fight. Sidestep. Oh shit. Oh, I should have seen that coming. Shit. How did I fuck that up? Okay. Come on, do it. Do a legend kick. Do it, please. Oh, God. Oh, God. Put me on counter. Just come on. What a retard. Oh God, he's done it again. Oh, why am... Oh, I'm so bad. What is he doing? Oh God! No! Why did I do that? Oh my God! Hate losing to people like this. Jesus Christ.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, you learn. Every fight's a good fight.
Round one.
Not.
Fight.
I step a bit.
Round two. Fight.
I always fuck it up somehow. I'm never invincible. I hate that launcher so much. Oh God. Yeah, of course they're gonna do that counter. How did he catch me? So much damage and random strings. Yep, got you. Fuck. He's just spamming random strings. I need to win. Come on. Oh God. Oh God. Got him. Jesus Christ. That was fucking crazy.
Get ready for the next battle.
We've got another lore. Hunt the insane. It's insane. Yeah, this is gonna be insane. Yeah, of course. I'm gonna lose. That's not the way to speak. Yeah, there is coming. What a combo.
Round two. Fight.
can't do it for some reason. Come on, dude. Oh, this got punished. That was really bad. Oh, I keep doing that. Of course! Here I am trying to play defensive. Fuck that shit. I keep dropping these combos, these really easy combos. Oh god. No, how did that? Oh. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Oh god. These lore players love the dragon tail. And I can't handle it. I can't ever see it. It's the problem with lore. It's the dragon tail mostly for me. Get ready for the next battle. I think I need to work on my grab breaks because this is gonna be ridiculous. Grabbing. Oh wow. There it is. I swear I've lost him. I know that string. Oh my god. I never lose to King. Come on. What is he doing? I hate King players so. Oh god. Yep. Don't be doing strings out in the open. It's laggy. So damn laggy. Oh, what a fail. Punish. Fair enough. And he lags out. What the fuck? Get ready for the next battle. Another lore. These guys are freaking. No, it's the freaking dragon tail guy, I think. Ugh. Such a nightmare. What a terrible combo. Bad punish. There it is. Take it. Bruce Lee. There it is. Oh. There you go. Fight. No DSS. Oh, there it is, of course. And I was blocking low. Why did I even take that? No parries, no nothing. Terrible punish. Terrible punish. Of course I'm... Why do I lose to these idiots? Oh, do it, do it, do it. Oh, didn't want a low parry. Yeah, I can do it too. These law spammers. It's so stupid. I really hate law spammers. Get ready for the next battle. Oh god, Devil Jins are really, really retarded. In this game, in Tekken Tag Tournament 2 they're actually quite skilled, but in this game they're retarded. Look at all that endurance. Like, what is he doing? You are retarded. You're just flying everywhere. Oh my god, that actually hit me. What the fuck? Oh my god. What is he doing? Is this guy actually like a... Oh god. I don't know what to do here. What the fuck, man? This is the weirdest play I've ever seen in my life. How is he even this rank if he's just flying around? Like, look at this! How is it hitting me? Oh my god, no way. Oh god, I can't punish it. Jesus Christ, what a retard. If he can make it to that rank, he might have hacked it or something, I don't know, but if he can make it to that rank, I can. Jesus Christ. With the coco. I'm in love with the coco. We've got another lore player here. This is an actual nightmare. Tekken Revolution nightmares. Come on. Okay, I did not get hit by that. Oh, at least he knows DSS there. DSS. Take it. Oh, you laggy. So laggy. So laggy. That ball carry.
Oh, that was close. Oh, why? So damn laggy. I'm trying to electric. Oh my god. No style points. Get ready for the next battle. We've got 199 power king. What a surprise. Fight. How did I know it's gonna go low? And how did I know I was gonna drop the combo? Oh god. Come on. Come on. Round two. Fight. Be over aggressive. Oh god. He's gonna do that all there. You think it's over? It's not. It's not over. Round three. Fight. Oh, he mad. Oh, why am I can-canning? Can-can. He's gonna do that all day. Jesus. Got him. Why are all king players 200 power? Or really high power? Why? Get ready for the next blast. And we have a capo. What the fuck? The nightmares of Tekken. The oh god. Round one. Fight. Where's the invincible moves? Why am I just invincible move? Come on. What is she doing? Okay, screw you now. You're just a retard. Bullshit, nobody cares. Yeah! I love that move, it's so explosive. Yes, two. Time goes quick when you're playing Tekken. Guess who got a promotion game? I don't really care though. I'm number one. Okay, I do really. Round one. Fight. Yeah, I do.
Round two.
Why did I even do that?
Yeah.
What? Yeah, they lost that move. It's never over. Did I say it's over, bitch? Oh god, it's over. Upkick. No, what? Oh, this is bad. Oh my god, that's... What am I doing? Of course, on the promotion game. Of course. Just come on. Oh, I could have got the punish. Why aren't I breaking the throws, man? Fuck's sake. What, how did I lose to him? Oh god. What to say to that? Nothing. Be the bigger man and don't say anything. Even though you're a little bit annoyed. I'd probably do the same, to be honest. I have to spend money to go on for another 15 minutes. I don't like the sound of that, so... I think we're going to end it there. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed the first episode of Tekken Revolution Nightmares. If you enjoyed it and want more, please like and subscribe for more videos. But for now, I'm out. Bye-bye!